Hello everyone and welcome to our 6th grade concert, and tonight's performance will feature songs from one of the most famous musicals of all time named The Wizard of Oz.
The iconic film adaptation, The Wizard of Oz, was based on a book called The Wonderful Wizard of Oz. This children's novel was written by Frank Baum.
This novel was the greatest story in American literature, declared by Collins Library. And was a grown home fairy tale.
It is adventures about a young farming girl named Dorothy and her magical land of Oz after she and her pet dog Toto are swept away from a Kansas home by a cyclone.
We will now perform Over the Rainbow. This song won Academy Award for Best Original Song and is a statement for the 20th century.
Dorothy sings this after Aunt Em tells her to go far away, a place where she will not get in trouble, beyond the clouds and beyond the rain.
Powerful cycling then carries Dorothy's farmhouse to Munchkin Country in the magical land of Oz. The Falling House then kills the Wicked Witch of the East, who is the evil ruler of the Munchkins.
The good witch Glinda The good witch Glinda gives Dorothy magical red slippers. All the Munchkins welcome Dorothy and celebrate with a Munchkins parade, which is our next song.
Last is dead.
Glinda the Good Witch tells Dorothy that the only way she can return home is going to Emerald City and ask the Wizard of Oz to help her.
On her journey to the Emerald City down the yellow brick road, Dorothy meets Scarecrow, who needs a brain.
Dorothy then invites Scarecrow to see the Wizard of Oz so he can help him too.
They both sing If I Only Had a Brain, which is our next song.
Next, Dorothy and Scarecrow meet Tin Man, who informs him that he would like to have a heart.
They both invite him to Emerald City so he can get a heart. Then they all sing together, If I Only Had a Heart, our next song tonight.
Thank you. Lastly, Dorothy, Scarecrow, and Tin Man meet a Cowardly Lion on their way to the Emerald City.
He too joins them to their journey to meet the Wizard of Oz, and they sing together, "If I Only Had a Nerve."
They all made it to the Emerald City, where a guardian of the gates meets them and then leads them inside, where they all could tidy up before meeting the Wizard.
Everyone in the Emerald City sings a song with them, the Merry Old Wizard of Oz, the last song on tonight's performance.
You're the Wizard of Oz. Thank you all for coming. I think they deserve one more round of applause.